Hey guys, how's it going? Brayman here with another part in my playthrough of TimeSplitters 2. So, in this video, we're going to be going to Chicago in 1932. Now, I know I said I was going to do the difficulty in normal, but I decided to change it to easy because that's what I've always played this game on. And the videos are a little longer when it's on normal difficulty, and they're a little longer than what I personally like my videos to be, so I'm just going to do it on easy difficulty for both of those reasons. So, cutscene. We get to witness more of my excellent sniping skills. Ten out of ten. Yeah, that's all that's gonna happen. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna double check the objectives just in case so I don't mess up. Rendezvous, ping that, elevate him, and alright. I think those whiskey barrels are the side objective. Is that in the game? Headshot, maybe. Snap. I don't know if there's a strategy to this, but let's just... Ooh, ooh. That escalated. Okay, leaving the scene of the crime now. There we go. Okay, I think I should try and find a newsstand. I believe I know where it is. this, but then again, I have no idea. Okay, I think I know where it is now. I think it's down that way, but I'm gonna go through here. Here we go. Oh, there we go. Oh no, I have to protect him now. Ugh. These are my least favorite kind of things in these games. Sniper. Any more snipers? Could you walk any slower? Your life is at risk here, and you're walking. Oh, you know, don't rush me. Alcohol's bad. Okay, just disappear like that. Okay, so I think I'm supposed to go in here. Okay, no. Double check the objectives. Okay. My taxi. Oh gosh, who's shooting me? Wait, what? Who? Or that worked. Okay. Well, that's that. So, that is it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. And this course was actually surprisingly short. I guess that's what happens on easy difficulty. And I know the TV, the angle or whatever, is still a little weird. But I just got the new different TVs. It's gonna take me a while to get used to it. And I can really talk today. Woo. So, that's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like. That would be awesome if you did. And I will see you in the next video. Stay awesome, and peace out.